Hello everyone, in this video, I'm gonna talk about the synthesis of Tezacaftor, a rare disease drug approved by the FDA for the treatment of cystic fibrosis. A good disconnection for the convergent synthesis of the molecule involves the amide bond formation that unites the two key fragments, the acid fragment and the amine. The first step of the reaction is the oxidative addition. The palladium catalyst, with its ligands, inserts itself into the carbon halogen bond and gets oxidized from palladium 0 to palladium 2. Then, the base abstracts the acidic proton of the ethyl cyanoacetate, generating an enolate that displaces the halogen in the palladium complex. Finally, reductive elimination generates the final product and restores the catalyst for the next cycle. The palladium precatalyst is first activated. Then, the cycle begins with the oxidative addition of the aryl halide to the palladium zero catalyst. On the other hand, the acetylene fragment is activated in a second palladium cycle, in which a palladium bisacetylide complex is generated. Then, both complexes are involved in a transmethylation step, where one of the ligands from each metal complex is transferred to the other. The last step is the reductive elimination that yields the coupled organic product and regenerates the catalyst.